Happy morning to you all, my dear sweet students. How are you all? I know you are all very eager to know the second part of the story. Before that, I'll recap the first part. Okay, my dear students, what is the topic of the story? Yes, the farmer and his daughter. Where did the farmer live? Manipuram. How many daughters he had? 3 daughters. Is he a wealthiest man or poor man? Wealthy man. Yesterday, what did she give to his 3 daughters? A bag of millet. Very good. Yesterday, he asked the question to his elder daughter. She gave one reply that she gave the grains to a flock of birds. Now, he is willing to ask the answer from the next 2 daughters. I know you are also very much eager to know about the answer of the next 2 daughters. Yeah, I may start now, my dear students. Now, the father called the second daughter and asked the same. What is the meaning of ask the same? The same question, what did you do with the grains? She replied, Father, I thought those grains were sacred. What is the meaning of sacred? Holy. So I mixed those with other grains kept for community food service. What is my community? A group of particular people. In temple and the time of festival, they'll provide us food, na? Like the same way. So that everyone could have it. After this, his third daughter came. The farmer asked about the grains to her. The same question he asked. But the third daughter replied, Father, I don't have those grains with me now. No, I didn't have the grains. But I need 2 bullocks and men to get the grains. She asked, she wanted 2 bullocks and men to get the grains. But his father gave only 1 bag of grains only, na? Father was confused and asked her, Why do you need bullocks and men to bring the grains here? I gave you only 1 bag of rice, na? Then why did you ask me 2 bullocks and many men? The daughter, which daughter? Third one. She smiled and replied, I showed. What is the meaning of showed? Threw it on the field. Those grains, and now it has grown as crops. Those grains now grown as crops. So I need a bullock on and men to harvest. What is the meaning of harvest? Now it is time to yield the fruit and grains now. That is harvest and bring back the grains to home. Father was very happy to know that she used the grains wisely. What is the meaning of wisely? Cleverly. Father found her apt. What is the meaning of apt? Correct. So, father found the third daughter is a correct one and gave her the responsibility. What is the meaning of responsibility? Power. Power of the field. So, she was the one and only brilliant girl to manage all his fields. So, she gave all her power of fields to her. He distributed, shared his other wealth. He is a very wealthy man now. So, he distributed all the wealth equally among the 2 daughters. Do you know, students, do you understand how the third daughter used the grains wisely? Like the same way you peoples also behave wisely in all manners. Okay, my dear students, did you enjoy this story? Yes, me too, enjoyed very much. Thank you, my dear students.